We're going to draw out all possible carboxylic acid and ester isomers for C3H6O2 in this video. Have you tried it out on your own? Stay tuned until the end of this video to compare notes. Let's begin. Quick recap, carboxyl group has a C double bond O OH group, whereas ester has a C double bond O OC group. The difference between carboxylic acid and ester is that carboxylic acid has an H connected next to an O, whereas ester has a C connected next to that O. Let's start with carboxylic acid. Let's place three carbons straight in a row, and then we'll add in the carboxyl group, COOH at the end, and we'll fill in the remaining bonds on the carbons with hydrogen. Let's keep in mind that each carbon makes four bonds, so we will fill in with the appropriate number of hydrogens for each carbon like this. Looks like we've completed our first isomer. There's no other way to draw carboxylic acid with three carbons, so let's move on to ester. Ester has that COOC functional group. So let's place the third carbon here. Since we've used up the carbon and oxygen, let's fill in the rest of the bonds on carbon with hydrogens like this. Now let's try to see if we can place the third carbon elsewhere. Instead of placing it at the end, we can place it at the front, like this. That will give us another isomer. We'll complete the structure by filling up with hydrogens. So we have a total of three isomers for C3H6O2. We got one carboxylic acid and two esters. If you're interested in drawing other isomers for C3H6O2 that are not carboxylic acid or ester, let me know in the comments and I'll post a video for it. I hope the video was helpful somehow. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.